You can build a WordPress website using AI fast. And I'm going to show you step by step in this video how you can do that in just a few minutes. All thanks to some incredible new AI tools. And there are two things you need to start. One is a hosting company, a place that's going to host your website on the internet. And the second is a domain name. And a domain name is the address that your site will be at, the www. Whatever you want to call your website.com. And if you don't know, my name is Travis. I've been making money online for over 10 years, and I've used a ton of different hosting companies and website software to build online businesses over the past couple of years. And my current favorite company for hosting is called Hostinger. And I've compared all the different hosting companies out there in other videos, and Hostinger always ends up winning because they are the most affordable and they have high quality service. Plus, you get a domain name completely for free. So the first step is to click the link down below in the description in order to get a discount on hosting through Hostinger. Once you clicked on that, we're gonna click on this button right here, claim deal. Then you need to decide on the right plan for you. And all the different plans are really affordable. The longer you sign up for, the cheaper it will be. And with a free domain name, 50 gigabytes of storage, free CDN, and full access to Hostinger's AI website builder, we're gonna choose this business plan right here. And before I go any further, make sure to smash the like button because I do have the hookup with Hostinger for you. Not only when you click that link are you gonna get the best deal around, if you use the coupon code Travis, you're gonna get an extra 10% off your order. And the longer you sign up for, the more money you'll save. But ultimately, that's up to you. So then we're just going to fill out your personal details here and then your billing information and just submit your info. And boom, we're already on track to building the easiest WordPress website in history. Now, this second step is to actually set up your WordPress website. And with Hostinger's process and AI tools, it's really fast and easy to do this. I'm going to show you literally in this video live, we're going to be creating a website in just like 5-10 minutes. So the first thing it's gonna ask you is, do you want to create or migrate a website? And then we're gonna click on new website and click create a website. Next, it's gonna ask you, how do you want to build your website? And you have two options. You can use the Hostinger website builder, which we're not gonna be doing today, or you can click on this one right here, which is gonna allow you to build a WordPress website using AI capabilities. Now we're gonna create the login details for our WordPress website. And at this point, we've already created login details for Hostinger. This is different. This is for your specific website. So you can use the same email and the same password if you want, or you can use a different one. It's up to you. Then you're gonna choose how you'd like to build your website. Two options again, pre-built website and themes. And this offers you a great selection. It can have a lot of different professional options, but the easier and faster way is to create a website with AI. Next up is we need a domain name. As I mentioned, that is the website URL, the address that people will type in to that bar at the top of their browser. And Hostinger gives you a free domain. And when you're creating a domain name, you have to make sure that your website is easy to remember and difficult to forget. And we're gonna be creating a website today that's gonna be helping people that are on the carnivore diet make sure that they have success. And part of the reason we're creating this website is I do have a product called Carnivore Electrolytes. It's an electrolyte powder for people on the carnivore diet. So this is a way for us to share some information about the carnivore diet and hopefully get more customers, as well as we can make some money off affiliate commission. I'll be explaining more about that later. So next up, we're gonna register the domain name and we're gonna confirm all the details and click finish registration. Hostinger will then ask you what your target audience is for your website. For us, since I'm in the United States and a lot of my customers are gonna be in the United States, I'm gonna put the US. Next up, Hostinger will actually install WordPress, and this takes a minute to do. It's not gonna take long at all. And after that WordPress website has been installed, Hostinger takes us to the AI builder and asks us, what is our website all about? It asks us what our brand name is going to be, the website type, and it asks for a website description. So for the brand name, I'm going to put Carnivore Electrolytes because that is the name of the product that I created over a year ago. And this product on Amazon has already done around $400,000 or $500,000 in sales, around $200,000 in profit. And that's normally what I teach here on this channel, is how you can create an Amazon FBA business. That's where you create a physical product, sell it on Amazon, and you can make a lot of money. This product took me 7 days to create. I documented everything right here on this channel, and it's made me over $200,000 in profit, passive income in the last year. But in this video, obviously we're using AI to help you to build a website. So the website type is important next. and we're going to be creating an affiliate marketing site. And affiliate marketing is basically where you sell other people's products, and as a thank you, they give you a percentage of the sale. So not only on this website are we going to be selling carnivore electrolytes, we'll be selling other people's products. And you can do this using the Amazon Associates program, where basically any product on Amazon you can sell on your own website and they'll give you a percentage of the sale. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to select a blog, because the way that we're going to run our affiliate marketing website is blog style, where we're going to be sharing recipes, we're going to be sharing tips and tricks on the carnivore diet. Now, the description asks you to describe your site, which is very easy. When filling out the description of the site, there's no need to be super specific. A few main facts are enough. I'll describe what we're trying to do and emphasize health and the meat-based diet idea. When you're done, click create. And in just a couple minutes, we have a pre-built website all about the carnivore diet. So this isn't perfect, the AI generation tool. This image is a bit graphic for what we're doing, but luckily we can customize every single part of this site. But already you can see that it pretty much built a website from scratch for us. So we obviously didn't do a great job on the prompt. We were a little bit not specific enough. And scrolling here, we can see that Hostinger has come up with a way for us to connect with our audience with a join us button for people to be part of the Carnivore Health Hub. Never thought of that idea, but that's the power of AI. It also has a couple images here, carnivore tiger, then a guy having a post-workout carnivore diet meal. Under that, AI has already set up a support page for people on the carnivore diet. And overall, this is pretty incredible. There's a lot of power in using this AI tool. Down here, there's carnivore insights to help maximize your health. And the AI has written some essential tips and hacks. And all of this is absolutely amazing. But I want to be clear, this is a good jumping off point. We're going to need to go through this and tweak everything to make it specific and unique to what we're doing here. And these pictures are a bit too graphic right now, so I could accept this website and go and change these images myself. But you can also click here and it'll say create again, and the AI will build you a new website. In the description, I'll edit a little bit and I'll delete the emphasis on meat and see if that fixes the problem. Let's regenerate this website. And it actually has the same photo again. But let me show you how easy it is to replace this image and make all of this customizable. Plus, I like this layout much, much more. And once you're happy with it, you can click on confirm and edit. And that brings you to a website that's all ready to go and it can be customized and edited. Hostinger makes this process very easy and fast. So let me show you. You can either click the segment you wish to change or this plus symbol up here, because I want to just add a new header. So we're going to search header, find a good base version that has the right style, move it into position, and update the picture behind with new text, and boom, it's that simple. You can also edit colors, font styles for the entire site at once. Click the three dots here in the corner for more option. Click styles, and here you can change the background, shadows, layout, but let's just change the background to match the tone of the header and make it a reddish color. I want to add a new article, something about electrolytes in the carnivore diet. And this article could help me to sell the product that I have here, but I don't want to spend hours doing research and writing an entire article. And using Hostinger's AI tools makes this really easy to do. It's never been easier to create articles in like the history of the world. And there's two ways to do it. One, you can click the purple plus symbol up here and just click AI content creator, and this template will appear on your website. It asks what content you want their AI to create. Just fill in a description of what you want. And I want to create an article about the importance of electrolytes when you're on the carnivore diet. Then from there, we're going to personalize the content down here. Tone of voice is formal, friendly, trustworthy, witty, and I want friendly. The length of the content, they have short, medium, or long. Let's do the medium option. And there is an option to add an image. I'm going to say no for now, because I want to be able to add our own image. And I'm just going to click on create. And within seconds, we have this article right here. It talks about understanding the carnivore diet, the role of electrolytes in the carnivore diet, and how to manage your health on the carnivore diet. And this is already a great article, but usually with AI, I recommend going through it, reading, making it even better. And so this is a good jumping off point, but I bet you we can make this better to actually have a lot of value here. So you're going to go through and edit this and give it your unique tone. Add anything additional to make it stand out. In fact, let me show you right now exactly how we can do it, because the second way to add easy AI material is back on the WordPress control panel. And all you have to do is go up to the corner on the right and click save. This brings you back here and you can update specific pages or appearances and add media. But our focus is to make this easy. So up here on the left, click Hostinger, then AI Content Creator, which brings you to this content creation station. This is a little bit different than the AI Content Creator when you're inside the actual website builder, but it's very similar. And we're gonna create a post, and again, we're gonna select tone, and I'm gonna do trustworthy here. And Hostinger makes this process easy because you can select multiple different tones: formal, witty, friendly, trustworthy. And then after that, you can select how long you want it to be. And we're gonna put short this time. And then here, you're just gonna put the main idea of your content. And we're gonna do an article on the main electrolytes that you need on the diet: potassium, magnesium, sodium. What is the main thing that you're needing when you're on the carnivore diet? And we can also add focus keywords for this content. So let's just put carnivore electrolytes. Then click create content, and then the Hostinger AI will generate content for you in seconds, and boom, we have an image. Although this isn't exactly what we are looking for, I can fix that. But other than that, this article is pretty much perfect. Title is Essential Electrolytes for the Carnivore Diet, which is great. It's exactly what we asked it to do. And then it goes through and it lists what are the electrolytes that you need when you're on the carnivore diet. And my product, Carnivore Electrolytes, actually has all of these in the formula. And it leads perfectly with this little section at the bottom about choosing the right supplements. All we need to do is go in and tweak this to mention carnivore electrolytes. From there, we can click on publish, and I'll click on the edit button down here. And all we need to do is upload a couple of images, and you can upload your own pictures that work for your website. And we can add a carnivore electrolytes banner for the top of the article and an infographic here at the bottom. And in a few seconds, you've got an article, new images, and brand new content for your WordPress site. And I do want to share one more of Hostinger's amazing AI tools. Let's say you want to add your logo to your site, but you don't have one. All you need to do is go to logo.hostinger.com, type in some inspiration for your logo. Now, we already have a logo for my carnivore product, but let's say we wanted a lion with sharp teeth and really strong. We'll put that here. Then click on the type of design you want. You can have abstract, geometric, mascots, hand-drawn, a couple other options. But let's say we want a nice modern logo. Just click that generate button and boom, Hostinger's AI logo creator gives us four logos we can use on our WordPress website. So now we've got an entire website built, loads of content, plenty of relevant images generated, and even a logo, all in just a few minutes. And the best part about this is it saved you probably dozens, if not hundreds of hours of hard work, all because of AI. And from there, all you have to do is go in, change the heading, some colors, and a couple other tweaks, and your website can go from looking like this to this. And again, if you want to create a website in record time using AI, I recommend going with Hostinger. There's a link right here and down below in the description. Make sure to use coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off if you want the best deal you can find anywhere on the internet for hosting. And click on that link, sign up for a hosting account, and I will see you guys in the next video.